Hello, everybody. We're doing a little port work. Trying to bring y'all down here where y'all can at least look. I got some light going today. We're just cleaning up the intake port on this thing. Nothing drastic on this one. We're just cleaning it up and creating a rough texture on it. So we don't want it smooth. I rough up all my ports even when I don't do a whole lot of number changing on the port. It promotes better airflow, I believe, just like dimples on a golf ball. People argue that. They can argue they you can have whatever opinion you want. This is my opinion. That's the way I like it. That's the way, We got a good bit more to do. I'll do some opening up in that exhaust. I really like this. This cylinder, I mean, it's nice. They drilled and put helicoils in the exhaust port from the factory. I got her set up nice. We're gonna open them up just a little bit too. I've been meaning to check the port on the saw. Get some kind of idea of our opening. Yeah. Flat to flat right there. Flat being the intake side. There to there. Get myself a little bit of reference point here. Might find my pick. That razor is good enough. Hey, y'all don't see all of this every time. I don't show it every time. This is just something that I do to give myself reference points so I know basically where I'm going. I know where I'm going to start with. I mark a little bit on the inside, that way I've got some room to go. But, we're gonna work on the exhaust port a little bit. I just like to mark those. Keep my brain in check. I don't forget what I'm doing. And we got more rain today because we needed it. This bit's getting a bit on the dull side. I should probably change it. I use these things up pretty fast. I'm gonna use this one on the exhaust because this ain't my favorite for tuning a port up, but it does a good job of getting the stuff out. So I use it to get it out of the way, and then we go put the oven back in it and go from there. Remember, if you're doing this yourself, don't go hog wild. You can grind a little more out. Putting it back's a whole lot harder than getting it out, I promise. This port ain't exactly square from the factory. But it's rectangle. It ain't exactly parallel. Let me put it that way. Be real nice. It'd be real nice when I get done with it. Get the shaping port where I want it. All right, I ain't gonna bore y'all with all this, but y'all see where it's going. We're working on it. I'll bring you back in a little bit.